dear mother. This is not war at all. It is scientific slaughter. What chances have men against guns? If we were fighting this war on all sides with rifle and bayonet alone, the Germans would be back in Berlin long ago and living on the roofs of houses so we couldn't get at them. I haven't heard of a piper playing in the charge yet. And if the truth be known, I don't think there ever will be such an occurrence. Just picture a man standing full height playing the pipes, facing machine guns, rifles, bombs, shrapnel, gas. How long would he last?